Welcome to Maxibility. To unfold different layers of knowledge, stay tuned with us till the end of the video.
Hello everybody. Welcome to Accessibility Bulletin October 2020. This is Rakesh Paladugula presenting you the news. National Disability Employment Awareness Month. October is observed as a National Disability Employment Awareness Month in the United States. Tech Disability Project, a nonprofit organization, is running a survey and conducting a community program called Community Mixture. More details about the survey and the program can be found on techdisabilityproject.org. XR Accessibility User Requirement Document. The draft of XR Accessibility User Requirement Document has been published. W3C is seeking feedback on the draft. Log your comments on GitHub or send an email to public-apa@w3.org. NCPEDP Universal Design Awards. Every year, NCPEDP, in partnership with Emphasis, announces Universal Design Awards. Recently, the 11th version of NCPEDP Universal Design Awards has been announced. Congratulations to everyone who has been selected as the Universal Design Awardees from Maxibility. Liquid Mode on Adobe Acrobat Reader. Consuming content on mobile devices has been a painful task, especially when the document is too long or wordy. To solve this problem, Adobe has come up with a new feature called Liquid Mode. The Liquid Mode works on artificial intelligence technology of Adobe called Sensei. To enable this feature, upgrade the app to the latest version. More details can be found on Adobe blog. Accessibility features in iOS 14. Backtap, sound recognition, artificial intelligence / machine learning support for voiceover are some of the enhancements in the new operating system. For the full list of features, read our blog, Accessibility Features in iOS 14. Thank you for watching Accessibility Bulletin October 2020. The full article is available on our website. Link is provided in the description.
Thank you for watching and being with us. Please like and share the video. Don't forget to click on the bell icon. And also, for more updates, subscribe the channel.